Cory in the house.
Let me in. Okay, let me in.
Oh my God! What the fuck? What the fuck is Donald Trump doing here?
Scales? Fully fund our military needs.
So you know the way.
There's a lot of people in here.
You're fake news.
We must protect our nation. I'd also like to take a moment today.
Why? This is insane.
All hail the Queen.
What's going on?
Dude. Like I said, welcome to hell. Oh, hey, look, that's a fork.
All right, guys. I'm going to take on me now.
Dude, we gotta get out of here. We gotta get out of here, dude. He's following us! Dude, create a portal, we gotta get out of here.
Be my guest.
Hello. God. Another person with a voice.
I'm the sound one wave superior. Constructicons inferior.
Hey, excuse me. Excuse me. Come back.
Ron Robinson.
Yes. Come back.
Could you read the entire B movie script out loud, please?
I got this motherfucking phone. That's as big as
yes. Me. Give me 1 second to load it up.
They're gonna do it.
God.
All right.
Oh my God! You're like, no, please don't.
According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyway because bees don't care what humans think is impossible. Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, oh, black and yellow. Let's shake it up a little. Breakfast is ready. Coming. Hang on a second. Hello, Harry. I don't think. Can you believe this is happening? I can't. I'll pick you up. Looking sharp. Use the stairs. Your father paid good money for those. I'm sorry, I'm excited. Here's. Graduate. We're very proud of you, son. A perfect report card. All B's.
Knuckles.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Fuck you, my friend.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you, all you 13, 14, and 15-year-old fucking little kids!
What the fuck?